A customer had tinkered with his iPhone 12 with black tape to hide the destroyed display. A fun solution, but ultimately he chose professional repair. Sometimes, scotch tape doesn't do the job.